As the gas passes through the tubes, it is cooled, and most of the elemental sulfur in the gas condenses, creating molten sulfur.